high school number 8. He was an altar boy, and he doesn't go to church anymore, but he still is putting the holler in Catholic. You know what I'm talking about? I love you, Pat. Always fun traveling here. Here we go. Pat and I got some twin stuff going on this one.
Words ain't coming in.